Four passengers have died aboard a cruise ship now anchored off the coast of Panama, and two people aboard the ship have tested positive for the novel coronavirus, the cruise line said Friday, with hundreds of passengers unsure how long they will remain at sea. Global Affairs Canada says it is aware of 248 Canadians on the ship, 247 passengers and one crew member. Holland America Line confirmed Canadians are not among the four dead. GAC says it is actively monitoring the situation and has contacted the Canadians on board to provide information on how they can protect themselves. GAC adds it is talking with Panama's government and working with Holland America on plans to get the Canadians home. Holland America Line said in a post on its Facebook page that more than 130 people aboard the Zondam had reported flu-like symptoms. Holland America